Look at the dude, he's got a tuxedo on tonight. I love you, man, that's awesome. Derek, you're too much. I love the D. Woo! Peter Monroy loves the D.
I was born into this rat race we call life. Mama taught me to be good, very nice. Dad brought me up to be polite.
We're doing a double, and right before we started, I noticed I don't have a charger. So at the end of the Monroy shift, the iPad's gonna be dead. So Brian over here ran over to the operations and got us one. Thank you, dude. Freaking rock. I love the whole crew here. They work so hard, man. All right, I'm gonna go back out. We're doing Monroy right now. And Kevin Woodall singing a little bit of Trouble. There you go. Hey guys, how are you? We just finished as Monroy. Now we're gonna head over to Main Street stage and do Spandex Nation. So, I'm gonna go over here and see if you can hear what's going on over there. They have some red carpet thing over here too. So just walking down 3rd Street from the 3rd Street stage that I was singing at, and right directly behind is this show. I'm not sure who this is. See, there's people walking over there. Hi. I made it to Spandex Nation. Just got dressed. The band is getting ready to go. And we're gonna rock tonight, man. I hope you guys can check it out. Ah, Nicole, it was her first night on 3rd Street. How'd you do?
Hi, it was good.
You did a great job.
So
it was awesome.
You look good. I like your tights.
Oh, thank you. That's right, I looked a little different, huh? Earlier.
I had to look for a minute, I'm like,
you're like, oh yeah, that's right, I just started talking to you.
Yeah.
And you didn't recognize me at first. Ah, that's funny. Bye, Karen, have a great night. People are strange. People are strange.
La 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 la!
Yeah.
said.